Welcome back, everyone. This noon, an alarming spike in sudden infant death syndrome, also known as SUIDs, among black babies. According to a study published in today's Pediatrics Journal, the SUIDs rate for black infants increased 15% from 2019 to 2020. That makes it the third leading cause of infant death in the U.S. Researchers say it's unclear why, but it could be due to the pandemic or to changing death certification practices.